they jing-jing-a-ling-a, bubbles.
All right, so we got the 2019 Cigar Aficionado number one cigar of the year, made by my friend Rafael Nodal, and it's called the Aging Room 4, and this is the Maestro, and it's in a torpedo, and this is a Maduro. Fernando just fired his up. What do you think about it, Fernando?
It's amazing. It's really good. It is a number one. You just opened a box and I bought three.
Yep.
And I took three. I'm smoking one right now and take another two to keep them in my humidor. Great flavor from the start. It is a full body cigar.
Yeah, right off the bat, huh?
Right off the bat, it is a full body cigar. But the flavor is really good.
Spot on. Yeah,
spot on, man. Spot on.
I'll tell you what, we're starting to bring in, you know, a little bit more of the top shelf stuff in here. And, you know, folks are really digging us getting the really, really top stuff, you know, top shelf stuff. And I'm excited to try it myself, so I'm going to fire one up right now.
Fire one up, and we'll smoke this one, and we'll
So keep far, yours is burning really good, huh?
Really well, and I'm telling you, fire one up and try it, and we'll continue making a review of this cigar.
All right.
For everybody to enjoy it. Yeah.
These are made by AJ Fernandez down in Nicaragua with Rafael, and they've become very good friends throughout this project. And, you know, now AJ is doing a lot of different ventures. Yeah. Along with him, because Rafael works in conjunction with Altavis. So he's doing a lot of special blends, you know, in collaboration with AJ. Take a little V-cut in this guy here. You guys get to see what a beautiful cut that does. I was just telling Fernando a minute ago, he, and I say Rafael Nodal, my friend, and I know Rafael, I don't know, 20 years now. If he watches this video, he'll remember. Believe it or not, I used to work at the bank across the street from when he first started, when he had his little cigar shop there called Havana Cuba Cigar Lounge, or Cigar, Havana Cuba Cigar Company. Then it became a cigar lounge. Him and his good friend, Hank. Hank and him had that little shop, and they did pretty good. Anyway, that was years ago. But Rafael is a real big music nut. He is a classically trained pianist.
Here's some footage of Rafael playing the piano.
To name a lot of this stuff after, you know, different pieces of music. So this is called the Cuatro.
The Cuatro, yes, that's what I wanted to know. You get Aging Room 4.
Now let me tell you a funny story, right? 5 years ago, which is incredible, 5 years ago, we're getting a lot of storms if you guys hear it here in Florida. Mm-hmm. So you hear a lot of storm out there. But 2016 or 17, I can't remember which one. Anyway, we're traveling throughout Europe, you know, the trip that we took, which was phenomenal. And we're in London, And I just happened to glance, and we were gonna get on a different bus. I said to my wife, I go, oh my God. She goes, what? I go, you're not gonna believe it. So I run. She follows me. Rafael Nodal right there at the bus station.
Really?
What the hell are the chances? Yeah. Like, we don't see each other in Florida because he's always traveling, and you know, he's going all over the country. Now he's in the Dominican, sometimes he's in Nicaragua. I'm up here in Tarpon Springs. And out of all places, we bump into each other in London, which I thought was incredible. Wow. So I'll have to put that picture so you guys can see that.
Yeah.
That chance encounter of me and the world famous now, Rafael Nodal. Which is just a great guy. He's just a hardworking guy. Started out very humble with his business. And I'm very proud to say that he's really built up the brand and he's done a lot of great moves. And I'm honored to have the cigar here. So we have it here at Serafin de Cuba Cigars right now.
And we're smoking them, doing the taste.
But I'll tell you the truth, it's burning really good.
Oh. Yeah, and it was the number one cigar in 2019.
Yep, Cigar Aficionado gave them that rating, which is unbelievable. I mean, it's not unbelievable. I believe it.
Yeah.
I'm smoking it. I realize it's a great cigar.
And
so congratulations to you guys for being able to get that kind of recognition.
Yeah, and it's a full body cigar.
Man, it is. Yeah, it's strong.
It is a full body cigar. It's I think Cigar Aficionado says something like, it's one of those non-Cuban made cigars with a real close to Cuban blend cigar.
I feel it.
It is a full body cigar, but it's smooth. It's a full body, but it is smooth.
But it's definitely a cigar for smokers.
Yes, it's a cigar for smokers.
Not for novices. No. This is really medium to full,
Yeah, it's medium to full. It's really good. It's really smooth, and it doesn't have that spicy aftertaste at all. It's burning extremely well. It's a semi-box press.
Blows a lot of smoke.
Blows a lot of smoke, it's really good.
Yeah, semi-box press, It's not really round, so it's kind of like in between. Kind of like a Padron, you know?
Kind of like a Padron,
Box press-wise.
Yeah. It is a full body cigar.
I'm sure they're using aged tobacco because you could taste it.
Hence the name Aging Room.
That's right.
No, it is.
There's several sizes. I just, you know, like I said earlier, now that we're getting into some of the more upscale, top shelf brands here at the store, I decided to bring in the Aging Room Cuatro because I've only heard great things about it. And here it is. So
and
you know.
The box just got here. And as soon as he opened it up, I said, hey, we gotta light one of these up. We gotta try them. And he's like, really? I go, hey, let's just do it right now. It's a rainy day, so most likely not too many people are gonna come in.
Yeah, because that's the
not
thing,
good
guys.
For business, but good for smoking a cigar and tasting a cigar and trying out a cigar.
Also good for some Diplomático rum.
Oh, Diplomático.
Courtesy of our friend Kirk in New Jersey.
Kirk in New Jersey, yep.
So I'm gonna go ahead and open this buddy up.
I have a little taste with Diplomático. Oh man, this.
Because you know that's another thing. Rafael Nodal is always
perfect.
Big about pairing cigars with drinks and.
And you know that.
If you ever met him, he loves the good stuff.
He's
a great guy.
There's nothing better for me than a great cigar with a great Rom Añejo. I think it goes extremely well. Salud.
Let's pair it with the Diplomático. Oh man, that's good. It's almost like a brandy, then.
It's nice and
smooth.
Wow,
this rum is almost like a brandy, you know? I still love my Flor de Tampa. I gotta just say it, but I gotta tell you, this is a great cigar, too. And that's just it. You know, listen, I'm not biased. I think we're having very good success with our own stuff.
Yeah.
But I don't mind carrying, you know, a few boxes of the best.
But we're also truthful, too. When there's a good cigar, it's a good cigar. Yeah. There's no denying it.
Now the flavor is really kicking out.
Oh, yes. Now it's
a little while ago when I first fired it up, it was really strong.
It was really strong, and now it like
mellowed out. Now it's mellowing out,
It mellowed out a little bit.
I can't wait to hit the sweet spot on this.
Ooh. Yes, it mellowed out a little bit. And you're getting that strong, like, coffee flavor, and it's really good. I mean, paired really well with the aged rum.
Oh, yeah.
Diplomático.
I think his favorite, well, I don't know if it's his favorite, but he drinks a lot of it, is Flor de Caña.
Flor de Caña.
Also a great rum.
I love Flor de Caña. You know, Flor de Caña, 24 years. That nice 20, Flor de Caña. This would have gone great with the Flor de Caña.
Yeah.
Nice full flavor cigar. Diplomático also is nice and sweet. So. And it's a puro. It's all Nicaragua.
Right.
All Nicaragua. Everything in the cigar is from Nicaragua, so it's a true puro.
You know? AJ Fernandez is behind this with Rafael. Yeah. Yeah. A good friend of mine is good friends with AJ too. They grew up together in Cuba. And AJ is, there's no question, one of the best in the industry right now. Knows his stuff. Him and his father, they've come out with some amazing cigars. They've worked their ass off
too. This is really good. This is really good. Yeah, it is a number one cigar. It is a number one cigar. It is truly a number one. They said 96 points by Cigar Aficionado. So if you guys want a full flavor cigar, smooth, we smoke what? Maybe an eighth of the cigar. And it hit this smooth spot already, and you can see the flavor changed right away.
I'd probably say this is about an hour smoke.
I think it's going to be like an hour smoke. So really enjoy it, like an hour smoke. Yes.
And you know what? If you guys ever want to pair it with a good cup of coffee, Dr. Coffee. I'm going to make a little video here, or a little commercial.
Yes, we got to do a little.
This is the coffee that we're carrying.
Yeah. Artisan coffee.
Artisan coffee.
Small batches. Small batch made.
I love the smell of this. And our buddy, Dr. Coffee, was involved in coffee in Puerto Rico, his native country, for years. So he's not a newcomer to doing this.
No.
And he does all the roasting himself.
That was his family business, our Dutch friend.
Our Dutch friend.
From Puerto Rico.
From Puerto Rico, which is, what is it, anomaly? Anomaly?
Anomaly, yeah.
You don't really see too many.
It's a blonde, blue-eyed guy who was born and raised in
Puerto
Rico.
He looks like a total Dutch guy.
Yeah. Born and raised in Puerto Rico. So
great guy, too.
Yes, and a great coffee maker, too.
And I always say, we joke about it when he's here, right? I wouldn't be surprised if he comes through, because I know he's always coming through on weekdays when it's not that busy. But what the hell are the chances of meeting a Dutchman from Puerto Rico? There's just not that many of them.
No.
I said to him, I said, what did they call your dad when you were growing up in Adjuntas? He said, oh, they call him El Holandés, the Dutch guy.
The Dutch guy.
Because he was like the only one.
Mm. So,
you know, part of the fun is being able to smoke these things.
Yes. I mean, it's this.
I mean, I won't lie to you guys. When I get these boxes, kid in a candy store, they hit it, man. This is a winner.
This
is a winner. Yeah.
It is.
You know, some people will say to me sometimes, oh, well, you know, I've never had a bad cigar. Bullshit.
There are some
bad cigars out there. And we're trying to, like, not have anything to do with those bad cigars. We don't want to be associated with them.
How many times do people come and say, hey, I give you, try the cigar, it's really good. Mm-hmm. And then we light them up and we're like, if you think the cigar is good, you don't know what good cigars are, and we're like, no.
There's this T-shirt that I saw. Life is too short to smoke bad cigars.
Hey, it's too short to smoke bad cigars.
And it's so true. Mm-hmm. It's so true. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and take a little sip of Dr. Coffee's coffee.
Dr. Coffee's coffee, yeah. And we're still smoking in aging room.
This is good.
We're still smoking in aging room. And cafecito.
How was the rum?
Oh, it was great. The pairing with the Diplomático was amazing, and now con un cafecito, because this is taking us. An hour?
Oh, yeah.
Approximately an hour.
Well, I had to go in the humidor and do a few things.
Yeah, well, this is a...
I'm still enjoying this really, really good.
Oh, it's an amazing cigar. It's a cigar to enjoy. It's really a cigar to enjoy. Take your time. Enjoy the cigar. Aging Room 4. Un puro.
Mm. With the coffee, man. Good pairing. Really good pairing with the coffee. Mm. Rainy day down here in Central Florida, West Central Florida.
Yeah, nothing better than a rainy day down here in Tarpon Springs.
Taste
a cigar, taste a brand new cigar.
I'm gonna show you guys this beautiful box that I'm gonna ship out.
Oh.
Dad's cigar.
Yeah.
We shipped a couple of them to England this week. So Dad's cigar is making its way, it's making its rounds.
Yeah. Well, another creamy, an hour and a half smoke. So if you're looking for a creamy Connecticut, really creamy, smooth, an hour and a half smoke, Don Ramon.
I love it.
Don Ramon, that's the one to go. You know, that's even for us, if we're a Habano smoker or medium to full body smoker.
I enjoy them.
That's a great cigar if you want something smooth and creamy to chill.
You're right.
You know, like in a rainy day that you just want to kill like an hour and a half because it's still raining. It's going to be raining for another 2 hours.
God, it's been raining for 3 days here in Florida, nonstop.
Don Ramon.
I feel like it's monsoon weather down here. Monsoon season.
Yeah, the Don Ramon cigar, you know, it's a great cigar.
Thank you.
It's an amazing.
I'm honored I was able to do that, and the love that people have given me.
No, even if you don't smoke Connecticut cigars, even if you don't, I'm telling you, try the Don Ramon cigar. It's a creamy, has a body, that cigar. It's a great smoke. In a rainy day, you smoke, you get your cup of coffee.
Couple hours, easy.
Yeah, it's a couple hours. You get your cup of coffee, your nice coffee, your espresso, you sit down and you enjoy that cigar. And in a rainy day or, you know, or any day that you just want to chill and relax, hey.
Nothing better than a good cup of coffee and a cigar. We're doing it all today.
We're doing it all. Yeah.
The highest rated cigar of 2019.
96 on Cigar Aficionado.
Diplomatico rum. Cigars. Diplomatico rum. And a little bit of Dr. Coffee's coffee. What the hell's better?
Hey, life is good. You got to give it to Dr. Coffee.
Here's looking at you, Reamer.
Yeah, Reamer. Artisan blend, a small batches.
Just really like the aging room.
Just like the aging room. Really good coffee. Really good pairing with the aging room. So if you don't drink alcohol, you don't drink rum, Dr. Coffee, here. Serafin de Cuba shop.
Yep, with the exclusive shop. Distributor for
exclusive,
this coffee.
Exclusive. The only place you can find this coffee right now is here.
It's here.
That's it.
And it's funny because I was talking to him last week.
That's the bag right there.
There it is. Man. Another little shout out to him.
There you go.
Small batch, like Fernando said.
Yeah.
Boutique item. And I said, you know what? I think that's where you got to be. I think people are going to appreciate the quality.
Yes.
You're not looking to sell. I mean, obviously, if you sell, the more you sell, the better. But you're looking to keep it low key. You know.
Yes. And keeping it quality.
Keeping it quality.
A good
consistency.
Great quality coffee and you know, small batches, great quality coffee. And shout out to Reamer, Dr. Coffee, the only...
Our buddy.
Dutch from Puerto Rico.
Who knew? I thought they were only St. Martin, Aruba,
No.
Curacao, the Netherlands Antilles, right?
In fact, this is the only Dutch Puerto Rican...
That I've ever met. Yeah. That makes two of us.
Yeah, so... And he is white, blue-eyed, blonde.
What a guy.
But he was born and raised in Puerto Rico, so...
What a character.
Great guy.
What a character.
And his family business was, before that, doing that...
Yeah, coffee.
Doing coffee. And doing the little fruit that they were selling.
Oh, yeah, the little fruit, yeah.
But his family also
they
did
coffee. They call it Cividad, but in... We looked it up. I can't remember.
And his passion is to make coffee.
Yeah.
And this is what he's doing. So if you want a great cigar,
he's back doing what he loves.
With a great cup of coffee, hey.
Contact us,
and here we have Dr. Coffee Cigar.
We will ship it anywhere around the world.
Exclusive here in the shop. This is exclusive for us here.
Very small batch.
Exclusive for us.
And there'll be more exclusive coffees coming soon.
Yep. And exclusive cigars coming from Serafin. From our brands right here.
That's right.
So remember,
coming soon to a theater near you.
Don Ramon for a nice, creamy, couple hours cigar. And if you want something with a little bit more flavor,
Flor de Tampa,
my favorite cigar right now. Flor de Tampa, nice, medium Habano.
And if you want to try something different, Aging Room.
If you want to tell me a name brand right now, Aging Room. It is good. It
Man,
is a good
I'll
cigar.
I'll tell you what, another shout out again to Rafael Nolal. When I first smoked it, I was like, wow, this is strong.
Yeah.
Now it is so mellow,
yes.
And it's so nice. Love
La verdad
it.
Que están Muy bueno. Buenísimo. Están buenísimo.
And I hope to see Rafael over here on the West Coast at some point, you know? If you come up this way to Tampa, make a little side trip to Tarpon Springs and see us.
Yeah. At the beginning it's a little bit strong, but then you hit the sweet spot. Very quick you hit the sweet spot, and it mellows out, and the flavor is consistency. And it's not spicy at all. There's no spiciness to it at all. Con Diplomático, with the Roma Añejo, we thought it was Diplomático. It was
even better with the coffee.
Y con el cafecito, even better.
With that being said, thanks for watching, guys.
See you guys.